Lucci. Allen has 21 carries, 60 yards, and a touchdown. First and goal. Allen. Keeps the legs turning. He's in.
Woohoo, yes. Go, Braylon. Good to hear his name with a touchdown, LB. Yay! Go Badgers! Take that whole... Yeah, drag him. There you go. That's exciting.
A remarkable game for the local kid, a junior, putting together another signature moment with his second touchdown, and it's 24-17 in OT. Good blocking at the point of attack. No penetration by Nebraska. He stopped, but the legs don't stop, and then the push from behind. 4 yards into the end zone, and Wisconsin strikes first in overtime.
Yeah, look at that smile.
What a courageous performance by Braylon Allen tonight. Todd, we asked him, how do you want to be remembered in Madison when it's all said and done? And he said, I want to be up there with all the greats of all the running backs that have been here. I know that there are some all-time names on that wall, All-Americans, some of the best in the business. But it's performances like this that get remembered in Madison. Two touchdowns, 63 yards, and now we shift to the Nebraska side.